the game of basketball. For generations, it has been the righteous way for a person to bring true honor upon their name. However, some choose to play the game not for honor or the thrill of good sportsmanship, but for vengeance. Vengeance against the world that wronged them. They were referred to as assholes. Although they have different reasons for attacking the world through basketball, all assholes share two common traits: an undeniable combination of skill and size, and the power of hatred in their heart. The more hatred that fills their heart, the more powerful they become, making them almost unstoppable.
They are too strong. We have no chance of defeating them.
We cannot give up. We must fight till their last breath.
I love when they start to squirm.
Oh, Matt, stop it. You know I hate when you play with your food. Let's just finish this.
All right, fine. Check up.
I believe that's game.
You two are monsters!
You know, when I first saw you, I thought you were going to be some sort of a challenge. Now I see, you're just as pathetic as your embarrassment of a brother.
Get wrecked, son! Shut up! How dare you!
How dare you still be on our court! Oh no. Who's the dead man who threw that ball?
You evildoers are finished on this court.
What is this, a joke? You know, I'd say we'd knock you guys down the side, but you pretty much got that taken care of now, don't you?
What is going to happen is going to be two menaces or three to nothing.
I told you not to sing!
Liam, is that a challenge?
Of course, it's a challenge. Pathetic excuse for a swap.
Okay. That was unnecessary.
What do you mean?
Well, like, bro, we're on the same team, and, like, you're always really mean to me. You could just say it a little nicer.
Fine.
Let's just start the game.
Start the game.
You know what's going to happen when we beat you? We're going to absorb your souls, okay? Yeah.
We stand for all that is just. We help those who cannot help themselves. You best not underestimate us, because that will be your fatal flaw. And furthermore...
All right, yeah. Enough of the fucking monologue. Let's check the ball.
He got past my brick wall technique. Who is this guy?
I commend you. The brick wall technique is an effective defensive strategy, but it seriously hinders your mobility.
Will our heroes defeat the assholes? Will they prevail against the forces of hatred? Find out the answers to these questions and more on next week's episode of Matt's Anime Basketball.